Your latest level, yeah. Arid Acropolis. Level you actually tried on. I don't like this jump at the very beginning. Just because you have to be making it while you're basically loading into the level. You don't really get a good chance to look at it. Another up pipe? What?
We at Twitch are committed to making sure our streamers aren't spending money on drugs. Going forward, a sub to a streamer will result in a sub sandwich being sent to the streamer so they can eat and stay alive.
Oh, I felt like that was a checkpoint. Please, for the love of God, give me a checkpoint.
This is a test of the nasty TTS girl system. Maybe the man is taking a state required 15-minute break. Let's find out.
The good thing is that, there we go. Everything leading up to that part was pretty cool, at least. Okay, so spin on the thwomp. Okay, I do need to capture that shell. I thought it would just bounce where it needed to be. Do I go through the glass? Oh no! Not more jumps off of moving thwomps. Okay, so back and forth, and it's probably a dry bones that's falling down, right? Oh, so close. Okay. Oh, boss fight. That's cool. Dang. I think I would have had it if I hadn't gotten stunned. Please don't mush me. Okay, we're fine. Okay. Cetacean station. So dolphins. I think I'm gonna go ahead and leave, but I wanna take a quick peek at this level before I do. I was right, it's dolphins. I don't know what cetaceans you would normally have in, Mario World other than dolphins. So you're pretty much guaranteed for something referencing cetaceans. Be dolphin based. Other than that, it'd be like whales. Alright. The next day. Good. Oh, no yump. Big failure.
Thank you.
That was a pretty simple Switch Palace.